The tight end was a matchup nightmare for defense all year. Show this team the same. Show this team the same problems by using your own to win this game up 31-27, only 1:50 left on four. Stop this comeback. Yeah, alrighty. Now, as soon as I hit the field, it won't be the Honey Badger on the field. Although it would give him play time. But these are fourth quarter comebacks, and that's a clutch ability. So, I don't understand that. Their abilities won't be nerfed since the clutch guys are in the lineup now. Oh. Oh. Gonna have to take a break. I have the t-shirt back here taking the means. I apologize if you see something on a reflection. Yeah! I guess I could turn on air rather than t-shirting. Some open windows here. I can do all 12 of them now. There is nothing more that's better.
The NFL and Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the Los Angeles Rams and the Philadelphia Eagles. The Rams come into this one knowing they've got a fight on their hands. This could be one of those war of attrition types of games. So winning the field position battle and the turnover battle are going to be two big keys to seeing who gets out of here with the victory. With that, let's go out to 18.
Now, that's the Honey Badger.
Oh. Brandon Godden.
And hi again, everybody. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Godden. And Charles, you take a look at our matchup here. You've got to believe that this is a game that might be won in the trenches.
Oh, without question. This is big person on big person, big unit against big unit. Oh, you got it all. Tip your cliche, but we know
that. Woo! Pressure there is his intercepted. Picked off here to 32. And they are going to set up shot at the 32-yard line.
That one, oh, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill, trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go just short, as this is definitely not his best throw, and it'll wind up being intercepted.
Let's go! And L1 with L2 to begin the drive. And he's three going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown!
Firmly in control right now, but I'm looking at your face and I'm thinking I've got to be careful with that.
Well, it's a two-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes. I think you can breathe relatively easily now.
Yeah, you can, but still, you gotta stay vigilant. You can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in some jeopardy.
Tucker now to end the point after. He's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And from back there, a wise move. He'll just sit on this one, and it'll come out to the 25. And out now come the Eagles. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Working from the gun, Wentz. Completes it to Blount. And he'll get it up here this time to the 21. They'll give him a yard on the play, and that's going to make it 2nd and 14.
And that's supposed to be pressed. I don't think so.
From the gun, it's Wentz. And Wentz got it. They'll bring him down. They'll get to the line here, but remember, it's also third down.
That's Bruce Fitz. Do you mind?
Going now is Wentz. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And this is intercepted. And that should do it. Picked up by the Florida Brian Dawkins. And a great return as he gets this all the way down close to the 30-yard line.
Brendan, we always talk about possessions being at a premium in these games. And now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
Oh, man, a perfect one, too. Because I knew they were going to call it, too.
Stop your timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. All right, so the timeout over at all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense. See if they stay on the ground for second down. And they'll give it here to his running back. And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose.
Man,
It's almost like baseball.
At least he put his body down. Good job, Zach.
One guy doesn't get them all, the next guy comes through and picks him up.
That's probably a fumble. Thomas, and I think he's clutch.
The Rams on third down. They've been tough to stop. 8 for 10 so far. This will be third and five. Davis. Once more.
And Davis is clutch.
Bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. It goes as a gain of 8 that moves the chains.
It's a spot there for his first carry of the game, but obviously they're putting their faith in it, didn't they?
No question about it. And here, why not go with the fresh legs? Able to push forward, pick up that first. Let's go! There's Jackson. And they get this inside the 10 now to the 9. And now we're going to get a timeout. Somewhat pointlessly called with 3 seconds to go in a game that's already been decided.
I didn't need to do that.
So the offensive unit called the TO, and now we are ready to resume play.
Go ahead and give me clutch samples. In one of the chains. Series.
Now a handoff is in run left side, and the step will come inside the 5 of the 4. Charles, in this one, I think the storyline really, the fourth quarter, coming into it neck and neck, but they were able to separate, put their foot on the gas, and get the win.
And since you mentioned neck and neck, I'm going to stay a little bit of the horse racing theme. It was that close, and then really went into the gallop and finished it strong.
One more horse racing theme. Thomas, I am glad you posted today.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Okay. Captain Smith, any team would want a left tackle like this?